Okay, and I'm on. I'm playing MLB10 The Show on the PS2. So that's what it looks like. It's a fun game, but it can be really frustrating at times, especially batting, because sometimes you can't even hit the ball that well. Okay, let's get started with this game. Hitting the ball is pretty easy, just fielding is tough. I always just swing at everything. I heard the version on the PSP is even harder, but I don't have a PSP, so I don't know. Ugh, God. Sabathia is good, I guess. CC. Doing a power swing, 0-2. Swing my whole arms out, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, go, dive. Ah, too late. They're always good at fielding, they'll never make a mistake. God, official that is.
Aaron Hill will stand in.
There's a good hit. Right into the left field. I'm gonna just bunt out so.
Right after him with a fastball to start the at bat, but his hands are just
probably tips. I'm just gonna bunt out because pitching is so much easier. I like pitching. I'm gonna skip to the. Yeah. I don't like this camera view. My favorite view is when it's like from the pitcher, cause you can always beat out the hitter, in my opinion. What's under here? Yeah. Yeah. This game can really piss you off, though, in some cases. I have Derek Jeter up on the plate, and I don't even know who I am. I just like running walls. Come on. Like, here's a breakdown of my favorite sports teams. I like the Seahawks and the football, because Sean Alexander is on that team. He's my favorite player. I also like Matt Hasselbeck. He's a really good player. For hockey, I'm saying the Leafs. Or the Blues, because Ty Conklin's on it. He's my favorite goalie in the league. Fielding is tough.